For centuries, astronomers have been riddled with the mysteries of our past. Of course, astronomical data from telescopes and other devices help us in understanding what happened in the universe before we came. The Hubble telescope got us close to answering these questions, but the James Webb telescope will get us even closer. Now that the telescope has finally launched into space, here are the top 5 mysteries that the James Webb telescope will help us solve. Number 5, the reason for black holes. In the center of every galaxy, there is a supermassive black hole with a mass of 1 billion times more than the Sun. 2 years ago, we saw an image of gas around the edge of a black hole in the M87 galaxy. However, we don't know how and why these black holes form. The aim is that Webb will match the quasars to host galaxies that will uncover the growth of black holes in our young universe. We will finally get to know how these small black holes grow up to be 1 billion times the Sun's mass. The excitement of learning this is giving us goosebumps already. Number 4. What the earliest stars and galaxies looked like. During the first 300,000 years of our universe, it was just plasma and a hot fog of energy where light could not penetrate. This is also known as the cosmic dark age. However, over the next 1 billion years, the universe began expanding and cooled down, which led to the pumping of helium and hydrogen by the stars that changed the plasma. Of course, the first galaxies and stars would be much more different than we have today. So Webb will help us answer the first part of the universe puzzle. That is, how did we go from the Dark Age to a universe today filled with light? Number 3. Are there other planets such as ours? In our solar system, there is only one planet like ours. However, through the TESS, Transiting Exoplanet Survey Satellite, we have uncovered the existence of over 48,000 planets orbiting other stars. According to astronomers, there are more planets in the Milky Way than stars. The sensitive infrared spectrometers of the James Webb Telescope will help us create a detailed study of the habitable planet and its atmosphere. The spectrometer will help us understand the signs of potential life on other planets. It will also help support space missions much closer to our home. Number 2. The birth of new stars in the Milky Way. Stars are formed from a nebula, which is a significant cloud of dust and gas. The Hubble telescope helped us capture many nebulae in the Milky Way. However, because they have so much dust, we can't see what is taking place under the clouds. The James Webb telescope is more powerful than the Hubble in terms of the infrared range. Because of this, we will be able to see deep inside what goes on in a nebula. The infrared light will help us peer through these dust clouds and see where the stars form. Number 1. Existence of alien life in our solar system. Finally, the Webb telescope will help us learn about the existence of alien life in our solar system. Of course, the telescope will have to last a long time to confirm our suspicions about alien life. We will get a closer look at Saturn's moon, Titan, as it has interesting geology and weather. After the Webb, NASA plans to send a mission in 2034 to Titan. So the Webb telescope will help us get close to understanding if there are aliens in our solar system. We hope you are also excited to learn about these mysteries. Let us know in the comments what mystery you are most excited to uncover.